Here we have a 4x4 progression where the patient is standing. Her shoulder is going to be abducted to about 90 degrees, and then she's going to do a resisted elbow extension with an elastic